Welcome to February's Market Update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of January. The number of active listings was up 50% from 1 year earlier and down 7% from the previous month. Even so, buyers still enjoyed a greater selection of homes today than they did 1 year ago. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just over $630,000. Compared to last year, the average number of days that units spent on the market before being sold was up 29%. This higher number of days may signal a slowdown in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was just under $370,000. The number of units sold decreased 69% year over year and decreased 55% month over month. Fewer sales could indicate an opportunity for buyers to negotiate better terms. Thanks for watching. We hope you use this information to make smart, informed decisions in your upcoming real estate transactions. Click on screen to contact us for more information or further assistance.